Hi friends, how are you? Today we will learn if any number is multiplied with the 11. So I will take some examples, you will understand. Take 23 into 11. Just do easy tricks, you will get answer in a few seconds. The first number is 2. Write 2 as easily. And the last number is 3. Keep it like that. In middle, one number will come by adding 2 plus 3. That is 5. You will get 5. Here 253 is the answer. 23 is 11. How much? 253. So in the same way, you will do more examples. Now I am going to take 3 digit number. Example 2, 3, 3 into 11. It's so simple. Okay, first digit is 2, write 2. The last digit is 3. In middle 2 digits will come. So add first 2 digits 2 and 3, you'll get 5. Add next 2 digits 3 plus 3, 6. So you will get 2563. So this is the answer. 233 into 11 is the 2563 is the answer. Next, I'm going to tell you one more example. Take 52 into 11. So here first digit how much? 5. The last digit is 2. Add these two numbers, 7. So 52 11s how much? 5, 72 is the answer. Okay, as simple? Yes, as simple. It's a very simple tricks. 36 into 11. 36 into 11, 3, first number, 6 is the last number. Add these two numbers, you will get 9. Okay, here 396 is the answer. Next, you take 40. 40 into 11. First number 4, last number 0, and add these two digits, you will get 4. Okay, the answer is 440. So in the same way, you will do more calculations. If any number is multiplied with 11, you will do in fraction of seconds. So if you have doubt, I will explain you some more. Okay, 75 into 11. Do first number is 7. First number is 7. Okay, last number is 5. In middle add these two, you will get 12. But this is the wrong. Okay, just in this case you can do, see here, divide into 3 parts, 7, 12, 5. Okay, divide into 3 parts. Okay, and you're adding 7 plus 5, you will get 12 number. So this is the wrong answer. So just you divide into 7, 12, 5. Then 12, first number 1. This 1 is you go add to 7. So here 7 plus 1, how much? 8. 825 is the answer. So 825 is the answer. Do some more, like take some more examples, you will understand easily. So for example, I'm taking again a 2 digit number. Okay, here I'm going to taking 88 into 11. The first number is, okay, first number is 8. The last number is also 8. So when adding these 8 plus 8, you will get 16. 16 means it's a 2 digit number. So whenever the 2 digit will come, just you divide into 3 parts. 8, 16, 6. The 1 plus 8 is 9. So here 9, 6, 8 is the answer. I hope you understand well. At the same time, you can do more examples, you will understand. I'm going to take one more number. Okay, I have taken 9, 6 into 11. So when I'm doing 9, 6, 11, first number 9, last number 6, and adding this 9 plus 6, you will get 15. So here, 1 plus 9, how much? 10. That means 1, 0, 5, 6. 9 plus 1, how much? 10. Okay, 10, 1056 is the answer. Okay, do like this. Okay, you will get answer very easily. I will take one more example. 78 into 11. First number 7, last number 8. Adding these two. Okay, this is 15. Is the 15 means? So here, divide into 3 parts. Okay, 7, 15, 8. Okay, 7 plus 1, 8. 5, 8. This is 858 is the answer. 78 elevenths, how much? 858. So this is the easy process. Okay, any number you can multiply. So here I'm taking here 78 into 11. 78 into 11 already explained you, but I'll explain one more term. So this is the another method. So here you can write 11, 10 plus 1. Okay, 78 tens, how much? 780 plus. Okay, 78 ones, 780. 78, add these two. So you will get the answer. That is 858. So this is the another method. So you can do like this also. But first one is the very easy. So follow the first one. Okay. For more videos, okay, please subscribe my channel and like and give some comments. So your support will be motivate me to do more videos. Okay, thanks for watching. All the best. Please subscribe my channel.